To perform the neurologic examination efficiently, combine portions of it with other parts of the assessment, such as the interview. When talking with the patient, observe the patient's mental status, speech, mood, memory, and orientation.